the chance to become the second person to hold the U.S. title and the WWE Heavyweight Championship.
Cover!
Whoa! You do realize that, Seth, right? If Del Rio wins and then he takes the championship from you, he'll match the moment you made, U.S. title and WWE World Champ.
Hey, look, I'm the first man and probably the only man in history that is good enough to ever accomplish that.
Well, look what's going on here. Roman Reigns is reestablishing himself in this matchup.
Big right hand!
Seth, they're not laughing now.
No, they gave him the opening.
Oh!
Went for the zigzag. This is very interesting.
Every man for himself.
This isn't fair to Ziggler. He just had a match not too long ago. Reigns had 2 hours to rest.
This is fair to Ziggler.
No, this isn't fair to Ziggler.
Oh! So now you are playing favorites.
I'm just saying, you know.
Oh!
That's just saying what's fair.
Ziggler plants Roman Reigns. Ziggler to advance and face Rollins.
No.
Kick out at two.
You okay, Seth?
I'm doing all right.
So, Seth, when I posed the question to you earlier on in the matchup, who you would rather face, you said it didn't matter. But it appears you're getting a bit upset with Roman Reigns.
Look, it's no secret that Roman Reigns and I do not like each other. I cannot.
Oh! Sit down, powerbomb! Oh, no.
What now?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Whoa.
The world?
Look at Reigns. Oh. Superman punch. Super kick. Suplex.
Oh, no.
Kevin Owens is in control.
The Autobots.
Oh. A running kick.
Now Del Rio lying in wait.
Oh, Roman Reigns! And Kevin Owens with a rolling cannonball and a drive-by. And it's come to Reigns and Owens.
Ooh.
Listen to this place!
This place is live.
And you feel this moment.
They are rocking. It's all about who's going to face you, Seth, in the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, it's caught. Roman Reigns.
It may be Kevin Owens.
This is it.
He hits it. Superman punch.
What a counter.
Superman punch by Reigns. Roman Reigns, spear. Spear by Reigns. Cover. Roman Reigns is coming after you, Seth. Reigns is coming after the WWE World title.
Roman Reigns.
What an incredible night. What an incredible moment for Roman Reigns. And Seth Rollins looks like he's seen a ghost.
Seth said it'd be great if he got to face Roman because he'd get to put him down once and for all. Isn't that right, Seth?
Tight, Seth.